This video will demonstrate how to export a project, including exporting video or audio separately, exporting images, and exporting specific segments. After finishing your project editing, click the Export button beside the toolbar to open the Export Settings interface. In the Export interface, enter the file name in the Name field. The Folder field shows the file's save location. To change the save location, click the folder icon next to it and select a new location. In the Video Settings section below, the recommended export settings will be displayed by default. You can also adjust the format, resolution, frame rate, and other options based on your needs. After finishing the settings, click Save to store them as a custom profile, making it easier to quickly apply the same settings next time you export. To use a previously saved profile, switch the video settings to Custom Profile and select the desired profile from the drop-down menu. If you're unsure how to choose video settings, here are some common recommendations. MP4 H.264 is a widely supported format and works on most social media platforms, making it the best choice for most cases. 1080p is the most common resolution. It works well for most platforms and devices, providing a good balance between quality and file size. If your source footage is 4K, exporting in 4K will preserve more detail, but the file size will be larger. Frame rate refers to how many frames are displayed per second in a video. A higher number means smoother motion. For most social media platforms, 24 or 30 frames per second is recommended. For gameplay videos or slow motion footage, you can choose 60 frames per second or higher to maintain smooth motion, depending on the source footage. Similarly, keep in mind that the higher the frame rate, the larger the file size will be. If you only want to export part of your project, press the shortcut key X on the timeline to enable the selection range tool and adjust the area you want to export. Once the range is set, click Export Range above the timeline to complete the export. For more details about the selection range tool, please refer to this video. If you want to export a single still frame from your video, move the playhead to the desired frame on the timeline and use the snapshot button below the preview window. In addition, by choosing the image tab in the export interface, you can export your video as an animated GIF or as an image sequence. By selecting the Audio tab, you can export only the audio from your project. If your video is going to YouTube, TikTok, or Vimeo, once you finish the authorization setup, you can enter the title, description, and privacy settings directly in the export interface and quickly upload through PowerDirector. At the same time, the exported file will also be saved in the designated folder under the name specified in the interface. If you have a CyberLink cloud subscription, exported files can also be directly uploaded to the cloud storage. Click on Advanced and check Upload the produced file to CyberLink Cloud. This way, the file will be saved to the specified location on your computer and simultaneously uploaded to the cloud.